10 o'clock. Sithule ke sathi ke xa sibuya sibe sinqokela ke nondwendwe lwethu lwesibini andimazi ke sana uyolanda lungena seketshebza. Hayi Yolanda, sanuzenze izinto tshintshixo. Ndithule ke ndathi ke sabe sincokola ke no Unathi, yena ke he is a clinical social worker as well as a psychometrist. Simbamba ke pha via uzoom. Namhlanje ke sincokola ke nge-topic that is very much sensitive. Siyabuza namhlanje into yobana ke how to deal with i-depression ne-breakup ungumntu ongutata. Siyayazi ke amadoda into yobana kuthiwa indoda ikhali okanye indoda ikhalela ngaphakathi, but ke we cannot run away kwinto yobana ayagowa amadoda nawo xa ngaba efumene i-breakup. But it's always a pleasure to have you on board. Good morning and thank you so much for joining us.
Good morning, mandizibulisele nakubaphulaphuli. Morning to you.
I'm trying to speak go. Udilisana njani ne-depression uyindoda? But ndiyafuna uqale siqale apha wena but Unathi into yobana uzirecognize njani kuqala into yobana you know what ndiyagowa ngoku phase umgowo omane usithi che pha. How do you recognize that?
Ya okokuqala Chuma, and ke yeyona nto lenzeka kumntu wonke. Whenever une problem qala ube in denial.
Yeah.
It takes immaturity yomntu nokuzazi that hey, I am losing myself now, there is something that is disturbing me, and then that is the first step ekulandukeni in solving your problem, to identify your problem, to identify a change where that hey ikhona into, let me go and seek help. So that is the first thing to do, ungaqhubekeki u in denial.
Yeah, but there is someone whom I'm in a talking stage with ne the person is suffering from mental health and you find into yobana in most cases xa singavisisani ngento and then sibe ne argument sikube kwi argument like uyathetha and then did, and then asivisisani and then anyuse if and then I asked a friend of mine into yobana what is happening here. Yeah, understand. And what one thing about suffering for mental health aba pill, and they will always feel like whatever ungavumelani nabo, you are attacking them. Yeah, understand. So you need to be quick process yobana ni understand and naye ayazi into yobana it's not always the bana near attacker, but it's just that at that particular time anivisisani. But then towards the end of the discussion ninayo nizawuphuma with a solution ezakwazi ba ibe conducive for both of you. So what are the healthy coping mechanism for someone on a depression or suffering from mental health?
Eyona nto ibalulekileyo is for people to know that le nto it's normal, because sometimes uyawuva abantu besithi hayi kukuthakathwa and all that, abanye besithi no hayi ngumgoko rongo kwathini and all that. You need to accept it, and you need, there is what we call stress management. I-stress management asithi stress asikho, sithi kodwa ukwazi ukukhopha kunye nezinto udibana nazo. Into ebangela lo mntu xa une-conversation naye Chuma acinga uba uyamattacker, ureache i-level yokuba athi it's me against the world, because kune-unresolved issues that were suppressed kwi-subconscious mind. And then ke ngoku qho umntu ethetha, that is why kunento that we call i-displacement. Ufumaniseke uba umntu ilantuka ukhutyekiswe ngubani okanye woniwe ngubani, but now umsindo wakhe ukhuphela kuwe Chuma, because kunezi zinto azibhotlishe kuye, these unresolved issues, be it ekhula, be it from past relationship. That is why naxa ungena kwi-relationship ukonde ungubhuti uyamthanda lo sisi, but lo sisi was in a physical abusive relationship and emotional as well. Ufumaniseke uba when you love this person and when you are soft, uvelosi sesithi no man, this guy Unathi is too soft for me. There are relationships ezipheli xa iloo nto chuma athi the best no man unathi usoft gqithi for him na akakaphakamise sandla akakareyize his voice because this person is used ukuba physically abused and emotionally abused. So zizinto ezi ke ngoku eziye zihlala apha engqondweni yalo mntu. That is why whenever there is a disagreement between wena naye eza kubona as enemy or someone who is against yena. So eyona nto ibalulekileyo, you have someone to talk to. If you are diagnosed, take your treatment and make sure that you do not default from your treatment. And then you are doing this thing for yourself, ukuba ubuyele to be yourself. Ungabi lantu kunento yokuba abantu bazawuthini and all that. There is an institution we have in Queenstown which is called Kekyo, and many people are having a stigma against this thing of depression. Hence abantu abanintsi bengaphumi and come forward that hey, I am depressed, I'm going through, and especially umuntu oyindoda okhule kusithiwa that indoda ayikhali. And lo mntu lona, if he was abused sexually or physically ngutata wakhe, laa nto uzayithatha ibuilde icharacter yakhe, ayibone into eyirayithi that I must abuse umntu obhinqileyo. Umntu oyindoda uyasiphakamisa isandla emntwini obhinqileyo. Umntu obhinqileyo akakwazi ukulahla njengendoda, funeka ibe nguwe oyindoda omlahlayo umntu obhinqileyo. Ayibonakalisi unesidima njengomntu oyindoda xa umntu obhinqileyo eza kulahla. Especially xa ubumenzele izinto umfundisile wamthengela lena nalena, ithini loo nto xa ekulahla lo mntu ubhinqileyo ube ubumenzele ezinto uinvestile umthanda. The best way yokudilishana ne-breakup, it is ukuzithanda wena, uzazi who are you. Then this person xa sithi no man unathi ayisebenzi i-relationship yethu, awusebenzi umtshato wethu, unike imali ndofunde university, I'm a qualified nurse now or whatever. Be able to be a man enough and be matured. I know it's not easy. It's dealing with your emotions, with your mind as well. Nesti masako with community that you will be seen as a failure. But the best thing you can do is to let the person go, because you cannot force the person to love you. You cannot force the person to be with you. And ukutatumpu dubule lomdu glashayo okanye the person achitana is not a solution. You get arrested, you have a criminal record. And then it means you have messed up your life.
Andifuni ukuba uzawuthumphulaphula obameleyo phaa ekhaya. Andifuni ukuba yi-victim ka I understand. Yeah, understand. Fumanise ubana I understand into yobana based on laa mzekelo bendiwenzile ekuqaleni. Uba umntu wam suffering for mental health. So therefore, whenever this is in a misunderstanding, is in our opinion, then uzawufilisha attacked. So therefore, mandihle mna to accommodate yena. And then you become a victim. Uyayi understand, uyayi normalize the situation wena as iqabane lalo mntu lona. So, kuna ke ngoku kulo mntu usafarisha for a depression. We maintain a njani i good relationship with iqabane lakho before masithi ke ngoku aka break up apha ne, but we maintain a njani i good relationship with iqabane lakho uyazazi ngoku you diagnose into yobana you are suffering for a depression and you are taking medication for but still usebana za tantrums zobana whenever uba conversation engavisisaniyo, and then when you raise your voice. But how do you maintain okanye uyigcina njani at a constant velocity, if we can put it like that, angafilishi lo omnye into yobana kufuneke nyamezele or kufuneke understand it? How do we do that?
Okay. I think if the person is diagnosed by a professional and then a treatment yanikiswa and the person was admitted and the person is continuing to attend sessions, that will not be an issue. Unlike umntu who was just diagnosed utati treatment, who's not continuing the therapy. Because someone who's continuing the therapy will understand will be made to understand that not everyone is fighting you. It's not that abantu are against you. Your partner as well, if the person is married or they are in a relationship, your partner will also have to attend a session so that this person will understand, Ukuba, this is not your enemy. You must understand, as much as you are in your journey of healing, as much as you are diagnosed with a depression, but that does not mean you have a right to lead your partner to a depression, because this person who is depressed or who is diagnosed can lead the other partner to also to be depressed if he wants to be always right. Lo mntu maka understand yena noba wenza ntoni lona, I must take it because he's diagnosed with depression. Whatever he says is right, noba wenza ntoni. Then that means there is no life up, or the relationship will fail, because now ufuna lo mntu enze yonke into ayithanda. So the person must understand that as much as we communicate, there will be disagreement and misunderstandings, and there is no agreement without a disagreement. Funeke siphikisane, and xa siphikisana also now it goes back kulona ungekho depressed, that there is a manner in which you can address issues as umntu. Now, it tone, it matters, and kengoku, I'm not saying you as umntu ongekho depressed, you are not allowed to express your emotions, suppress your emotions, ubume yonke into ethethwa ngulo mntu. But I think in terms of understanding lo mntu, you can find a way of trying to address ilantu with discomfort yakho nezinto ongazithandiyo kulo mntu. It goes a long way in terms of a relationship and marriage. When you are married or in a relationship, you must never make your partner, even if you address alone, I feel she that I'm turned, address everything with love so that this person abone, hey, they are turned, even though there is a disagreement.
Ekhoyo apha kuthi so bayethu unathi masingene ke ngoku kule ndima ye break up ke ngoku. How can I process emotions zam and grieve ngendlela ehealthy, because ukewa mena into yobana akho sidingo sobana ukhuphe izibhamu udubule ubethe uthini wenze yonke lanti abusive izawutraumatiza umntu. How can ndiprocessa njani ke ngoku i-emotions and ndigrive ngendlela eright during i-breakup yam ke ngoku, so that ndiziprepherishele into yobana ndiyofika, so that ndizawukwazi uba ndiyofika ndi-right kwenye i-relationship elandela. How do I do that?
Yes, the first thing apho ke Chuma is to accept xa esithi lo mntu ayisebenzi mayiphele, yamkela. And then ekubeni wamkele, deal with yourself, deal with your emotions. Emotions will be there. And as I said last week, that the first people when uyindoda kukho i-break up, abaza ukuzama ukutheza down isidima sakho bakwenza ufile like a failure ngamadoda. It's not females. Ngamadoda azawuthi uweak utyelwe, ngamadoda azawuthi hayi you are not a man enough, kutheni ekushiyile and all that. Loo nto izawusuka emadodeni. So it needs you ke ngoku ubazi abantu that you can be able to associate yourself with, and then also seeking therapy as well. It's not easy. I can't just say it, leave the person, because you have been attached with this person. There are emotions attached. You spent ubomi bakho nalo mntu. It's not easy, as I can say, no, miyeka hambe. It's going to take time. And then ke ngoku ilantu kubungozi bayo Chuma, if you don't deal with it, you will enter a relationship ozawungena kuyo ezayo nala hate, nala anger, and then lo mntu mntu uzawudibana naye uzamjonga ngala mehlo walo mntu ebekulahlile, that no, all women are like this, let me not trust this person, okanye let me not be in a committed relationship, mandibe yiplayer ngcono. So meaning you are losing yourself whenever a relationship iphela okanye you are having a challenge. Do not lose yourself. Do not lose ubuchuma bakho. Do not lose ubu unathi bakho. Remain unathi. I'll rather lose the relationship than to lose myself. If now this lady is cheating on me and I'm a man, I don't believe in cheating. Let me not allow stigma okanye abantu bazawuthini ndidecide that let me have 5 girlfriends, let me have 6 girlfriends, let me not have umntu stable. That means I'm losing myself. I have lost myself. And samazi unathi ngubani, ndialawe omnye umntu to define me okanye into endidlule kuyo ndiyivumele indilide astray. So the first thing it is to accept ba uyalahlwa. The second thing, find umntu that you trust, you can talk to, and then don't keep this thing. Do not uhlala wedwa uhleli nje uyigcinile lento ngaphakathi awuthethi ngayo. Go also for therapy. Therapy, it's not for abantu bango mama only. Therapy, it's also for amadoda. Therapy ikhona ukuze incede abantu abajongene nengxaki. So nanso into endiyithetha ke ngokulumntu ukule break up. And then zama by all means, as I said, accept yamkele kuyalashwa, and then just know ba ubomi buzawuqhubeka. Find something that will keep you busy and enjoy doing, like a hobby or whatever. Associate yourself nabantu who will change your mood and also assist you in your journey of moving forward.
The eternal into bana uthi you must find a hobby, because akhonde ibhlungu ngathi kugowa ube ungenayo i hobby uzivalele ekoneni yakho yonke, because you end up going back to that person thing, and ibe ibasekho i relationship. And another thing that I liked to mention earlier when I own it is that you must check your associates. But associate na, because you cannot associate yourself with someone okutsalela ezanti during your downfall already. You are already ezanti, but still usebenzela ezanti. However, ndiyafuna ke ngoku last question here to ubuza into bana ke, what are the tips that you can give ke ngoku lamntu lowana? Ndiphumile ndilapha ngaphandle ngoku because uthi mos wena mandingazivalele apha ngaphakathi. I'm trying to find a hobby ke into yokwenza, but xa ndifika apha ngaphandle kwi-society ndifumane i-triggers, ndibe triggered with izinto ezizawundibuyisela back. How do I deal with loo nto leyo? In closing.
Yes, as I have said, therapy, and also, as you've also mentioned, checking your associates, those are the things that will assist you in terms of dealing with ezo zinto that will trigger you. Hey, nanku lo mntu ndiyambona unale boyfriend yakhe intsha, hey, and lo mntu lona ingathi lento uyenzela uba ndibone ungathi ukhayisela mna azodlula ngapha akupha kwimoto. Ufuna ukwenza sure uba ndiyagowa lo mntu lona, ndidibana naye emall, ndidibana naye phi, ndisemonti naba kuyaposo. And enye into ebethayo ke Chuma, you can't end i-relationship and then you keep inumber yomntu umane uyojonga izi-status zalo mntu, ujonge uposta ntoni.
Ima. So the minute I end i-relationship, mandiyikhuphi inumber yakho?
If the person will open a relationship and the person is serious, ushonga londo, I don't see the need of keeping a number yalam. Hence now, kukwa bandu tuma abakali relationship ezintsha, usene photo zakhe ne ex. How can you keep a photo zakho ne ex? You are starting a new relationship.
We are not enemies. We just broke up, but we are not enemies.
I understand. Also, into your break up, it depends about, hence abanye abantu bekwazi to break up and become friends. It depends with majority nendlela abadilishene ngayo with ilanduka I break up plan. I've seen people, even some who were married, who will just sit down and be honest to each other and say, hey, so and so, it's not working. I'm going down. You are also going down. I'm not giving you what you are supposed you to be getting. I believe there is a man out there who can love you enough, uphilo bubomi you are supposed to be living. I am not saying this because ndibone omnye umntu obhinqileyo. I'm saying that because I've seen that we have grown apart. And then aba bantu, when befumana abanye abantu outside, they can remain friends too. But now, that remaining friends...
I have a friend of mine, enza lonto, bana, like jonga, we are growing apart after 10 years of marriage. And then, but they are friends, besties.
That happened. It's possible. Hence, I said, it depends with maturity and how you guys broke up. Yabona ke abo bantu, babe honest. they were honest enough. You can't stay in a relationship or marriage that oyibona iba ayisebenzi. You are staying for the sake of abantwana. You are staying for the sake of status. You are staying for wrong reasons. But niyabona nina that we are no longer bonding. Emotionally, we are no longer attached. So there is no need in that case to stay together. You can separate. You can go different ways. But my point was, in terms of your healing process, you can't be torturing yourself. Hey, upostile, use Hemingways, nalomtu wake umcha. Hey, what is this new guy driving? What is the profession of this new guy? How tall he is? How physique he is? What is it? You do your research now. You dig deep. Ubani lo Chuma, unjani, ungcono ngantoni kum. Yayibona lo, you are torturing yourself.
Yeah,
are torturing yourself.
Yeah, okay. Ama unathi wethu masivale, enkosi kakhulu, siyabulela. I hope ke abafuna abaphulaphula bachola khole nto. Mna I for myself. Enkosi kakhulu bhuti, siyabulela ngexesha lakho ube nemini mandodzi.
Siyabulela enkosi nakunthume enkosi.
Rwatharazo unathi Ngqola, he is a clinical social worker as well as a psychometrist yena besimbambile namhlanje ke besincela phansi kwesihloko esithi ke how to deal with depression and breakup as indoda imizuzu masiyenze ngoku be 24 phambi kobana kubethe intsimbi yaka 11 o'clock khaya kwenje is on stage.